Okay, we are holding on page 506, and the Rebbe explained what we learned yesterday. The union of Geula is not about getting rid of the Avoda and the accomplishments and the Pe'ulis of Golus, but rather it's about releasing and redeeming all the Inyonim that are now stuck in Golus and are now stuck under the enslavement of Golus and of Teva and Golus. So we're on the last paragraph of the right column of page 506. Geula is der gilui ha'alef von alufei shel olam in goylo. Der gilui ha'emes va'aprimius von ale in yonei ha'golus. Von ale pe'ulis in zman ha'golus. In other words, der gilui elikus in kol in yonei ha'olam. Vidos is alts megale kvode shel ha'kodesh baruch hu. Vos kol ma shebara ha'kodesh baruch hu be'olam en oibro y'elo lichvede. Von alufei shel olam. So really, because everything that the Eibishter created is lichvede shel ha'kodesh baruch hu, therefore, the purpose of everything is to be megalik for the shalach kadosh baruch hu, and that's what it means to bring down the aleph of alufa shel olam. That's the gilui of alufa shel olam in the gula, in the golus. That all the inyani ha'olam are about bringing out a gilui alikus for the shalach kadosh baruch hu. Dalit ha'omer le'ilis hazbara b'geula is in zichkel al gula, while the kavona is as geula zal oifay ben echdem golus. Okay, fine. So we have to elevate the Golus as well. We're not canceling the Golus. Medav aber haben biur. Tarvas is dos the aliyah from Geula asa inyan ikre in Geula. These as in them bashteit ir nomen Geula. Geula, but they separate alles. But the nomen bavaisik mehusa dover. It still doesn't answer. Why is it such a fundamental and focal inyan that you say that the whole inyan of Golus? The whole inyan of Geula is just about elevating the Golus. Nochmal, der Eifte von Geula besteht nicht nur in der Aliyah von den Yoni Golus und Yoni Ha'olam, nur in der Geula mit Kufa Hashniya, le'acherei hat Kufa Harishena, wegen welcher in der Rambam anal red, weil sich Eifte nahe Gor, nahe Yoni beschimmen in den Hange von Leila. Bis dem Inyan Iker wie Yesedi von Chiyas Hashniya, was in der Achidus von Meisem Reishter, in der Eitochen. Als der ganze Matzib la'asid lovoi. Und das, was ist le'mayna me'enam be'golus mit Kufa Shniya, wird anrufen mit Hashem Gloli, mit Hashem Kloli Geula, Geula mit Yosefes Alef. There's a whole new Kufa of Geula, when there will be real changes. What the Rambam is speaking about is the first Kufa of the Geula. We're talking, there's no changes in Minyagir Shalaylam, it's just the elevation of all the Inyani HaGolus. So over there, fine, you can understand more why it's called Geula. But Geula is much more than that. Geula is also referring to the second Kufa, when there's going to be major shinuim. We're going to have the Tchiyas HaMeisim and Kominei Zachin. It's not going to be the same world as the world of Golus, just in an elevated Eifin. It's going to be much higher and much greater. And even that's called Geula, which is only the letters of Golus plus an Aleph. Is the Fun move on? As Kronus HaGeula, Euch die Inyonim Neilim Sheba, is verbunden mit der Avoide von der Reinstellung dem Alles, von der Lufa Shaloylam in Geula. Bis, as das macht Euch die Geula. As so wie der Wort Geula wird Euch gemacht von Euch, die ist Geula, wird es etwas alles. Und alle Inyonim Geula werden Nimshach und Heuben Euch die Geula, Kedil Kamon. So this helps us understand that even the greatest parts of Geula, which is much greater than the union of Golus, even from the second Kufa, is connected with this Avodah bringing down the Aleph of Alufa Shalaylam in Geula. And therefore the Geula is made up, even the higher level of Geula, is made up of the Oseus Geula, but the surface Aleph, which is all affected and all accomplished and all Nimshach, it's coming from that Avodah, even the part which is this Kufa Shnir, which is much higher then in Yonei Ha'olam. So obviously we have to understand what that means. What is so special about this Avodah of being Moisif the Aleph into Geula? That it's so great that it's not only about elevating the Golus, but it even leads us and brings us to this higher Tkufa when we're in Gans Mishana, the meaning of Golus, the world of the Golus. Hey, der Bier in dem wird man verstehen, wird ein echter Mischner in Heimdek und Perek, Perek schließe von Pirkei Obis. Histake il beschlöschet warim ve ein atabode de abe. Und der Loch ist die Mischner beim sich ausrechnen an die Schlöschet warim da mi ein Bostel on at Ahinrich und ich nehme ja to also dit in dem Chesh bin vichul in the beginning of Perek schließe von Pirkei Obis, which tells you that there are three things that you have to pay attention to, and then it tells you which three things to pay attention to, and if you pay attention to these three things, so then you will not come to do an Aveda. Stell sich die Scheine. Min yonah lomali. Was ist eine Gehe der Mitzvah, als er den Verein schlöschelt war? Und auf jeden Fall ist es eine Gehe der Mitzvah, von was darf es der Mischner ausdeichen? Jeder kann doch allein zählen, mit dem Schnach am Mischner, als man rechnet, ich schlöschelt war. First of all, what's the difference how many there are? Why is the number three even significant? And if the number three is significant and important, the Mishnah doesn't have to say Shlesha Dvarim. I'll see one, two, three things. I'll know it's three things. We are Shlemer Einu from the Be'urim. Divrei HaMishnah. Histakel Mishlesha Dvarim. Asloshen HaMishnah is Dabar Kotzer Mekoinel Inyonim Rabi. Meint nicht nur die drei Sachen, welche waren ausgereichend weiter in Mishnah, nur euch der Ingen von Shlesha Dvarim Bechlal. Die Mishnah sagt on Ahiroel. Istakel beschlöschen dvarim. A mensch dacht mistakel sein a istakus beirn in schlöschen dvarim und durch dem eina tabol idea beire. There are three things that we have to focus on. The Mishnah, which is written in a very kitzur dikoloshen, is telling us something else. It's not just a hakdome for the three things me'ayin bosa lo'ona ta'hudach but it's me'me ato osa litzim b'chashbim. The Mishnah is actually coming and telling us that there is three things that we have to realize. And we have to focus on, and when we focus on this, Eina Tabal Udeyabe. Eina can meinen, as by him darfen sein no zweinion. Er allein und er eberstet fayachul damen erdin. And in Ivreise the Shamish is feini, I was created in order to serve the eberstet. So all I need to know about and all I need to focus on is myself and the eberstet that I'm here to serve. Zog di Mishne, histakel bi shloisha dvarim. A mensch darf sich zu kukun histakel sein in zen. Als er seinen Veran schleusche und wari, neusauf zu sein mit Zies an nie, und die Metzies von dem ebersten König war Jochu, ist da eine dritte Sache, die Metzies ha-Oilam, welche der Eberste hat beschaffen und durch welche er Aid ist, Meshamisches können. So because you can have such a hava, such a thought, that it's only me and the Eberste, the Mishnah is coming and telling you there are three things. You have to realize that there is the person, and there's the Eberste, but in addition to that, there's something, a third thing. The third thing is the world. The Eberste created the world, and it's through the world that you're able to serve the Eberste. So you have to pay attention to the world. Hasbar. The Tachlis von Brias Ha'olam und von Yerinat HaNesham Lemato in Aguf Gashmi Ba'olam Hada Atach bin Shein Tachlis Lemato Mimenu. It's to live Oisfir in the Kavanah from this Abba HaKadosh Baruch Hu Lihi Yisloi Yisbarach Zira Betachtayim. As Ha'im, durch sein Avodah soll bewahrer und mezaker sein sein Guf und Nefesh HaChiyumis und die Gashmius und Chumrius HaOilam und machen davon alles Adira zu dem Eberste. What is the purpose why the Eberste created the world? That the Neshama should come down in a Gashmius Dike Guf to be fulfilling the Taiva of the Eberste. The Eberste has a Taiva. And your job is to fulfill that taiva. What is the taiva of the Eberster? That you should work on your goof, your nefesh ha-chiyunis, and the gashmius, and the grobkeit of the belt, and make that into a dira for the Eberster. That is why we're here. To be mekayim this, to be memale, to fulfill this taiva of the Eberster. Was das tut eruf, du sein avoide beguf lemata bekeim atayra mitzvah. When could you fulfill what the Eberster wants? When could you serve the Eberster and be memale the Eberster's taiva? Only when you're in a guf lemata and you're fulfilling teira mitzvah. Was zayv mitzvahs nishlabes mit varim gashmi? Most of the mitzvahs are involved with gashmi zike objects. Und durch mekayim sein a mitzvah mit adamer gashmi is ve mevarer um ezak etam daba gashmi um memach derfu nakeinu tzolikus. When you're mekayim a mitzvah with adamer gashmi, that gashmi is the thing becomes a keli forgetlichkeit. Mit durch mitzvah stocker, she shfulu kenegat kol ha-mitzvah, is iker ha-mitzvah, smayi tzvi yitzvah ila al-kolono, az ha-in nebt me hiya kapo, von the gashmi is dike delt was erat tardint, und noin sin chai in afshan la-havaye, al derech zain ala mitzvah, starting with the mitzvah stocker, which is shokul kenegat kol ha-mitzvah, that that gashmi is dike thing that you used to give stocker becomes a keli for alikus. One more paragraph. Und der Ingen Aschlisch, ich sage, um es löschen zu machen, zu machen, an dir mit Achtoinim, ist nicht kein seitiger Ingen. Der andere, aber das ist eine Gehe zu der Schleimus von den zwei Quajochen. Der Oibelster und dem Odem Hoiben. Warum ist aber HaKadosh Baruch Hu, wie es löschen dir mit Achtoinim, und sehr kaum Odem mit Achtoinim, der Yosef, der Yedosh und Oilem Hase, wie es löschen dir mit Achtoinim. Der third Ingen, which is to make a deal with Achtonim, it's not a Chassad Nukuda, but the Shleimus of everything, in other words, the Shleimus of the first two things is also dependent on the Avodah in the world. Because the Eberster is Nis'ave, so when the Eberster's time is fulfilled, so that Fayachal brings a Shleimus by the Eberster, and the person, Kol Ha'adam, is to be doing the Avodah of the Rabbat Achtonim, so also his Shleimus is totally on the third Inyan of making a Rabbat Achtonim. Be'edras Hashem will continue tomorrow with Bakosh and Nafshis, as the Eberses will take it from a Yad, bring in there his Galus for the Rebbe. Haslacha Rabbah.